Welcome, I'm Cam Beasley, Regional Sales Manager of United Grinding. Today we're in New Haven, Indiana at Continental Diamond Tool. Let's go take a look at what they have special for us today. Hey Nick, how are you doing today?
Hey Cam, what's going on?
Good. Here to see something special right here. New R&D lab you're working on?
Yeah, we just got it fired up today, put the finishing touches on it.
Awesome, you want to go take a look at it?
Let's go back to the shop.
Sure. So the shop's looking awesome.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, you know, since we first started working together with Studer and your help with them and the wheels, you guys have come a long way. I mean, you've got, what, 50 plus CNC machines now?
Yes, a little over 50 CNCs, bought a couple more in the last couple months.
Yep.
2020 was our biggest capital investment we've done so far, so everybody else kind of sat on their hands and we kind of doubled down and made a lot of investments.
Yeah, forward thinking is huge. Many of our customers do that, and it enables you to get into a market position where you're ready to pounce when the business comes back. But the shop looks phenomenal.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah. So what do we got going on with the R&D center?
So since the pandemic hit, we had time to tackle a couple of our things we wanted to do. We've wanted to do this for several years. So we got a chance to get it going, and we finally got the finishing touches this past month and fired up in the last week now. So we're pretty excited about it. Starting to get the tests running and going from there.
Good. Yeah, it sounds like like I said before, a very forward-thinking, help your customers, help your vendors, you know, become the partner, you know. Yep. And same thing with United Grinding. We don't just sell machines. We also want to be the partner, help the customer come up to a solution and get a better product.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do. Hopefully we'll be able to help thousands of customers improve their cycle times.
Yep.
And it'll go a long way in a partnership.
It's amazing how clean your shop is for a diamond manufacturer.
I appreciate it.
It really is. It's pretty cool. So Nick, this is your new R&D room.
Yes, just got it done. Putting the finishing touches on it now.
Nice. So you got these screens and everything. Can you tell us what your development is here? How are you doing this and working?
So the whole thing is to help wheel development and end result is help reach the customers and help their cycle times.
Yep.
I'll bring Harrison in to talk about, see on the screen what we're doing in our development.
Yeah, so as of right now, we are testing the next generation of metal hybrid technology that we're coming out with. And we want to do all of our research ahead of time, which is why we got the test machine. And we're going to be tracking our forces and everything that's generated from the grinding process in real time so that we can understand our technology.
Awesome. So why did you pick the Walter machine, the power machine? Can you tell us?
Yeah, we needed a machine that was rigid and repeatable and versatile. And the machine, the Walter machine, seemed to fit that bill.
Awesome. Thank you, Nick. I appreciate your time. Your lab is incredible.
Appreciate it.
Keep killing it. And everybody out there, please follow us on social media. We'll see you soon.